Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I'm giving you all of the welcomes for joining us today here at this event brought to you by the TGC Network. And as we start our coverage today, got to think the next golfer on the tee is definitely looking at that top spot on the leaderboard. Let's see how this plays out.
Well, someone's looking pretty good.
Okay, and from 200 yards away. I think that's a 5-iron. And this is not looking good. Gonna probably get wet. This one's about 7 feet away. And that one's right in the cup. And now the second hole tee off. Going with the 7-iron on this one. And I think this 7-iron is a bit long. Missing the approach on that one. Bit too much club on that. Oh, and the chip will drop. And now teeing off on the par 5. And he's probably not too happy about that. And that shot has ended up in the rough again. I would definitely take this lie over the last one, though. Well, this one looks like it's heading to the rough. This putt is needed to save par. And that one will drop. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. Now let's see what the plan is here from the bunker.
Now let's take a look at the leaderboard. Okay, and here is the fifth hole. And setting up for the 38-footer. Oh, I thought that was going to go. This one looks about 4 feet. And the par putt will drop. And teeing off on this next hole, the wind could come into play. Let's find out. I think we'll find some fairway here. Okay, and hitting this par 5 and 2, that's some fine club work out there. And this one's for birdie. And that putt drops. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. And I think he's overshot the green. That's too bad. He's ended up in the water here. And here's an 8-iron. And this for the double bogey. And this shot could be just right. And hopefully this one goes for the triple. And that one will drop. Teeing off on this par 4. And unfortunately, he's ended up in the water here. And it looks like it's going into the deep stuff. Well, it turns out in the end, that ended up on the dance floor. And that will be for bogey. And next up is a par four, folks. He's probably not too pleased with himself after that one. He's got to be pleased with that.
And about 16 feet to go.
Ooh. That was very close.
And this putt's for par. And let's see what the 10th has in store.
This one's looking pretty good so far.
And about 170 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7-iron.
And nothing to write home about on that approach shot. And that's been the trend for him today, unfortunately. Finding it hard to hit those greens.
This putt is needed to save par.
And finishing the hole with a solid putt.
And moving on to the 11th hole.
And that one's going to miss the green. Not enough club on that one. Wow, nicely done. That is putting par very much within reach on this hole. And the par putt drops.
And teeing off on this par four.
And I think he's gonna like that.
Okay, about 185 yards to the pin.
This one's not looking too good. And I take that one back. This shot's safely on the green
from 23 feet away. And this one's about 6 feet away.
And that one's going to go for par.
Let's see what happens on the 13th hole here.
Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. And I think he will be happy with that. And this putt is for birdie. That's too bad. And this putt is for par. It was a good putt. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And I think he's gonna like that. And about 200 yards to the pin. That looks like the hybrid. And going with the hybrid here might be a bit much. From here, about 33 feet. Setting up about 12 feet away. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And this putt's right around 2 feet. Setting up on the par 3. Going with the 8 iron here. And that is not bound for the dance floor. And that's another missed green in regulation. Not going too well for him in that department today. This putt to save par. Drop. And next up, we have a par 5 hole. And it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. From 250 yards out. Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2. Oh my, this is looking very, very promising. This putt's for birdie.
And that one will drop. And now getting ready to tee off on this par three. This one's looking good. Well, that shot actually ended up in the rough. And this one's about 8 feet. Solid putt. Teeing it up here on the 18th. Well, this one's close call. This could be in the rough. And this shot he's taken through the branches.
And some poor luck there. He's probably not too happy about that one. And I think he will like that.
And this next putt for a final round score of 76.
And that one drops for the birdie.